Breaking news, a crash in Fellsmere may be causing some traffic delays for anybody on their way home from work tonight in the northern part of our viewing area. A jackknife semi has all southbound lanes of I-95 blocked up in the Fellsmere area. That's at mile marker 156, Indian River County. No serious injuries have been reported. We understand a tow truck is on the way to remove that semi.